Thank you for watching QuadJacks TV. I'm here now to deliver a special announcement. It's a noise that distracted me, I'm sorry. About something cool that we're doing tomorrow. Today is Saturday, June 23rd, 2012. And we're doing something pretty cool tomorrow, Sunday, for the Poker Players Championship. I made some reference to this yesterday during the morning news segment, and I promised more details. So here they are. Wait till you hear this. June 24th, tomorrow, is the Poker Players Championship, the 50K, as they call it. And QuadJacks will host a pregame poker panel of Matt Glantz, Alan Barry, Jared Blesnick, Sorel Mitzi, and Andrew Brown. Wait, there's more. Actually, there's a clarification of what I just said. This Sunday, June 24th, 2012, we'll see the start of the 2012 WSOP Poker Players Championship. The Poker Players Championship is a $50,000 buy-in mixed games tournament, which began in 2010, replacing the $50,000 Horse World Championship. Because of its large buy-in and mixed games variety, the Poker Players Championship attracts the most well-known poker talents in the world, so it's a big event. In anticipation of the start of this tournament, QuadJacks TV has assembled a five-star panel, poker professionals, all of whom have played in this event before. The poker panelists will weigh in on what to expect from the tournament and its entrants, providing colorful commentary and strategic insights. This panel roundtable will be broadcast live. Get this, it's important. It will be live on quadjacks.tv this Sunday, tomorrow, June 24th, at 3:30 p.m. Pacific time, local Las Vegas time. Check your local listings and all that stuff. Just before the start of the Poker Players Championship, which is at 5, again, Pacific. And you will be able to view the program directly, view it and hear it, of course, and interact with us and our panelists on our main page, quadjacks.tv. You can sign in with your Facebook or Twitter on the chat if you're not familiar with how it works. Very easy stuff. So, again, this is just an amazing panel. We're so excited to be sitting down with these guys all at once. And let me repeat to you who they are. Matt Glantz. Everyone knows Matt Glantz. He sat down with us a number of times. He's been on our program. Great player, a lot of tournament success, and just really a well-spoken guy. Great insight on the poker industry in general. A poker ethicist, really, a blogger. So, you know, he will actually have a leading role, I believe, in carrying forward the discussion. And then his friend and our friend too, Alan Barry, also very rich tournament successes. He won a bracelet last year, and so very skilled players, especially in mixed games. I believe, I'm pretty sure he's a very good mixed games player. And you guys know him. He's also been on our program. We have a good relationship with Alan, and he has a funny way of judging players and judging other people's play, so it's interesting to hear him express his opinions and his assessments of his competitors. So, should be a blast. Someone else who's actually very interesting to listen to is Jared Blesnick. Jared Blesnick is primarily, I would say very primarily, in fact, a cash game specialist. In fact, I'm pretty sure he's kind of a cash game beast, especially online. And he, you might know him as the daredevil who earlier this summer challenged any bracelet winner this year to a heads up cash game match, and then he would offer in the game they won the bracelet, and plus Jared would offer a 10% rebate on the person's losses. We spoke to Jared the other day. You know, nice guy. Likes to talk. You know, likes to express himself, and pretty confident guy as well. You know, you have to be to issue a bold challenge like that. So can't wait. So far, just the three of these guys sitting together would make for an awesome show. But we have more. We have Sorel Mitzi. Sorel Mitzi, once again, you're familiar with him. Again, arguably one of the best tournament players in the world. He's been he was Bluff Player of the Year. I want to say last year. I think that's correct. And again, friend of the show. We've had him on. Great poker ideas. Great poker insight, and so he would make for just an amazing addition to this panel. And finally, Andrew Brown, who, by the way, happens to be a chip leader in the 10K Pod Limit Omar right now. Quite the chip leader, in fact, with 13 left. So it would be pretty cool if he won the bracelet today and you know, turned out to be. I'm going to say, I think if he did, he would be the second bracelet winner at tomorrow's panel, along with Alan Bard. And he's just, I'm pretty sure he's one of the best Punt Limit Omaha players in the world. Oh, hi, Zach. You're just in time. Thanks so much for stopping by. I was just going to introduce you.
Thank you. I'm excited about this, Marco.
So am I. This is a
These
great
These guys
panel.
Make up $250,000 of the prize pool.
Excellent.
$250,000.
Excellent observation.
It's going to be at our panel.
Yeah.
It's going to be really interesting. It's going to be hard to moderate.
Mm-hmm. Don't I know it.
And it's probably not going to be happening here.
No.
And so it's going to be in a new location.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be live. And they can also watch it on YouTube.
They'll go and watch
and it's,
it on YouTube.
It's kind of interesting because it's like we have teams and you kind of... You said that with Alan and Matt, but mm-hmm. Jared and Brown Dog are really good friends.
Are they?
Yeah.
Really?
Really good friends. Yeah, that's how I know Jared. I met him through Brown Dog. And so I've known those guys for probably 6 years. Matt and Alan now for probably a year and a bit, and Sorrell probably for about a couple years as well. So, I mean, we're friends with all these guys. They actually came to us to do this show. It's not like we went to them. So I think that should be pointed out as well. And it's going to be interesting to see what they have to say about the competitors and what they make of this tournament. Because this has replaced the main event, Marco, as like the premier event in the summertime.
Arguably. Certainly within the poker community.
Within the players.
The poker elite.
Yeah, I don't even think that we can't call it the community because the kids on the forums are definitely not playing in this event. This is the Poker Players Championship, and it really is. They're playing a ton of games. How many games are they playing now? Eight?
Is it eight or ten?
They're playing a lot that we don't even know.
I'm a forum kid, so I have no business at all.
But actually, you know, and this year it's going to be a little different because the premier event is probably going to be arguably the one drop. But that's like a big tournament where like I don't know if any of the guys that are sitting in our panel tomorrow are playing in the one drop. I know Sorrell's at, I think, 9%. So, I'm excited about this, Marco. It's going to be a lot of fun. Be sure to tune in. Be sure to, stay with us for the coverage all throughout tomorrow. The Poker Players Championship starts at 5. It's pretty cool these guys are doing that. It's an hour and a half before it starts. And I think they're all playing. I'm not 100% sure. But I'm pretty sure, 90% of the guys that are going to be coming on tomorrow are playing. And then they're going to be doing a preview show. And then they're jumping right in the action. So, and how about Brown Dog? Brown Dog, right now... Last night, sitting in first place, I went to sleep and he was in first place. I woke up, he was in first place, 13 left, about to poise to make a final table, Marco, which that would be pretty cool if we can get some run good for Brown Dog and get him there. So we got Brown Dog, Harrington, which is Jared. I don't know if you knew that was his online name, so that's Harrington. We also got Glance Bari and Sorrell Mizzi. So I think we've got, it's a 4-1 ratio with Canadians to Americans. So or Americans to Canadians, 4-1. So, we got a little bit of this, a little bit of that. So mm-hmm. I'm excited, Marco.
If you want to airlift Danis into this panel,
yeah. Well, I mean, where is Danis when you need him, Mr. Danis? If you're listening and watching this, where the hell are you? But no, good show tomorrow, Marco. I'm really excited.
So am I.
And it's going to be in a new venue. I can't announce that yet because we're still waiting for sign-offs from the suits, if you will, to give us a location to do this.
Yeah, this table is a little too small. The job done for the
Everybody
two of us.
Would be like this. Yeah, it wouldn't work. So, anyways, Marco, I'm excited. Your placard fell. That's what made the loud noise, by the way.
No,
there's your placard. We'll have that on the table tomorrow, Marco. I've got to run. Thank you for having me.
Thanks so much for stopping by, Zach. Come again soon. Come by again. All right, I get it. Get out of here. And there you have it, the Poker Players Championship pregame special show, special pregame show. Right here on QuadJacks TV. Don't forget, tomorrow, Sunday, June 24th, 2012, at 3:30 p.m. Pacific, only on QuadJacks.tv. Enjoy.